The athlete will have the bar in the front squat position. They can perform eccentric squats by going down for the designated amount of time on the sheet, or they can perform isometric squats by going down to the bottom, holding for a count, and coming back up. Finally, they could do dynamic squats by going down and up with no pauses for the prescribed rep.